out? Relaxing? For a moment, I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel, but if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting. Through here! You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! equipment and get into the vault. Ready. right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. And use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. Stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
fucking get...
So much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops. I knew this would be sweet. Liberating large amounts of private equity from private equity. That's something even the IRS has trouble doing.
My win!